Elephants are hugely valuable where there's tourism. In this landscape here in North Kenya, we know that the tourism sector is generating roughly $20 million per annum, even when we've got low occupancy rates. And that equates to roughly $3,500 per annum. So over the lifetime of an elephant, that's $200,000. So elephants are incredibly valuable alive. And if you take that into consideration, and you take into consideration the cost of keeping them alive now, it's a no-brainer. Elephants are worth more alive than dead.